and the Arizona Cardinals. This is Calais Campbell right here, and he's going to get chop blocked by Julius Thomas. And many people say, or at least Bruce Arians said, that in his 37 years of professional football, that was the dirtiest play he's ever seen. Do you agree?
I agree that all chop blocks are the dirtiest plays. And they're all out of the game, and there's never a time when you can chop block a man on a pass play, right? Some people think that because he wasn't engaged, that it's not a chop block.
You're telling me as long as he is Lord, it looks like he is going to rush the passer, then you can't go below the waist and cut him down like Julius Thomas did. Now, it's interesting that the Denver Broncos said this week that the guard was supposed to pull. Because the guard didn't pull, then this is what happens, and this is why it looks so bad.
Well, it was a tackle.
Anyway. Right. Yeah, but it was a guard next to him that was supposed to pull. The tackle was supposed to go down and all this other stuff that they were claiming.
But he has plenty of time to make that decision, right?
But again, that's the grade that us players are, that's where we're frustrated, because the way it was taught to us, you guys come out every single training camp and take us through the new rules. And when we talked about chop blocks, it was the player has to be engaged, physically engaged with the offensive lineman for that to be a chop block.
Well, you had to stay in class longer.
Yes.
It's pretty good.
As soon as he lures, his attention is right on that tackle. And so that makes him very vulnerable to a block down below the waist.
Yeah, and
you can see how dangerous that is. Just don't want that.
Yeah, I'm with Coach Arians. There must be a code of honor amongst us, at least on the football
field. Yeah, but you know, Julius Thomas is not a dirty player. And he said after the game that he didn't mean to hurt.
Yeah, I know he didn't. I know he didn't. I know, too, and I know he is. But I'm still with Bruce Arians on that. Now, let's look at this other play. I hadn't seen.